Okay guys, so I am here at the new and improved Cheney Stadium. New and improved, you can tell. And over there is Taco Man 329, or as he's best known as Tacoma Rainier's films. And he's sitting there like a douchebag. Oh wait a minute, no, never mind, he's not a douchebag, he's holding my ticket. Sup, Austin?
How old is that jersey?
How old is it? Dude, this jersey is like, I've had this since 96.
Wow.
Yeah.
Is there a name on the back?
No, there is not a name. But dude, I've got the same t-shirt, dude.
I think everybody does.
All right, guys, so I think a little bit of bad news, no BP, but you guys can see some of the Rainiers working out. Look, that guy right there, I don't know who he is, but he's stretching with his legs. And I think people want to see him stretching with his legs. I don't know. Right over here, like, right... That crap.
Are they the maps or timetables?
Yeah, timetables, I believe. Right there where my finger is where we'll be sitting. Third row. Awesome seats.
I got an aisle seat.
You got an aisle? Of course.
They're taking batting practice.
I think that might have been a single. Maybe even a line drive base. I'd say double, yeah. Well, that kind of reminds me of high school when I used to do the T. You know who number 41 is?
I think they're from Reno.
Oh, they're the Reno guys?
Yeah.
Check it, guys. We got some legends right there. We got Edgar Martinez, Griffey, Ichiro, and Buehner. And players enjoy listening to Neo. Or is that? I don't know who that. I actually don't know who that was.
You will hear a lot more crap once we get inside the stadium.
We probably will.
Yeah, like Bieber.
No, I don't want Bieber on my camera. Yeah. I don't like Bieber. Bieber, if you're watching this.
Most likely not.
Probably not. But anyway, I don't like you little mop head.
Cheney Stadium grass.
Want to take some home?
Nah.
Nah?
Nah.
He says nah.
I say nah.
Right over there, guys, I don't know if you can see him, but Mike Karp's on his cell phone right there. I hate to say this, but...
He's very temperamental.
He's very what?
He has like a...
Okay, I'm going to turn the camera on. So it is 5:20, and in about 40 minutes they'll let us in, and I'm here with Taco Man. That's correct. It's Taco Man, right?
Taco Man, yes.
Yep. Taco Man 329. Look him up on YouTube. I'll put a link below.
I should probably make a video saying how to pronounce my YouTube name.
Yeah, I think you should.
Yeah.
Because I thought it was...
Taco Man,
yeah. You got to admit, that's clever. Oh, by the way, guys, word of advice, public transportation really, 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 really sucks. For one thing, there's a lot of weirdos on there.
Tell them what happened to your game block, too, from the Mariners game.
Oh, I already told them.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. And he also told them. I saw his vlog. I wish I would have gone to the Independence, the fireworks night.
There's like standing room only available for that night.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
All right, guys, so while I was on the bus, I made some observations while I was also sleeping and listening to my MP3, but I see like, African-Americans, they still wear do-rags. Now, I'm not being racist, I'm not making any, like, rude comments, but, you know, why, I don't understand why they wear them. It kind of makes them look like ninjas. And there was also this woman that was on there that had like, it looked like her hair looked like literally spaghetti. And it was very disgusting and distractive and creepy.
Distractive?
Yes, it was very distractive.
It was creepy. Why were you looking?
No comment.
Okay, guys,
so,
no promises though, but I'll try.
Okay, still, but still, enchilada over here.
Enchilada?
You're a taco, aren't you? You're a taco man?
Yeah, not an enchilada.
Aren't enchiladas and tacos the same thing?
No.
There's a distinct difference between enchiladas and tacos, is that right?
Yes.
Must Mexican food be so confusing?
I think you're getting a little off topic here.
Oh, okay, anyway.
Anyway, Austin here said that he might actually get me to sing the national anthem tonight.
Or not,
Seventh Inning Strix, excuse me.
And he also said if I sing on cue, sing on key.
You get a shirt anyways, it doesn't matter.
Okay, okay, screw it, then I get a t-shirt, free t-shirt.
If they have them.
If they have them. But no promises. And I'm telling you guys, there are no promises.
In the world.
And when there are promises, people break them. And your life is filled with misery and debauchery. Okay, guys, so I found another member of the G-Shock Club.
Is Michael here? He works. That's his G-Shock. It's a YouTube thing.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's it. Michael here just... Wait, how long did you go? Did you buy it?
About a week ago.
All right, so he became the new member a week ago. I've been a long-time member, though. Hey, what's up, Mike?
Going out tonight, Mike. Nice sleep over the
table. Hey, Mike.
I don't think they're gonna wanna do it.
Oh. Hey, Mike, I gotta know, what was it like up in the bigs? Yeah, I actually wanted to be a big leaguer. I really do.
Good luck with that.
Shut up. Don't be mean. Check it, guys. Jonathan Stewart just threw out the first pitch. It's awesome. Jonathan threw a perfect strike. He literally did. Not really, but he was a good enough ball.
Dugout club.
All right, guys. So Austin is vlogging right now. No, your camera is not allowed to kiss mine.
They're about to do the national anthem. Sorry for my voice, but I'm very congested. Go away.
My friend's a ball boy.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
How many people do you know?
I don't know, Wayne. How many people do I know? All of them?
Lots.
Yeah.
Oh, you mean Angel? Oh, she's right up there.
Yeah, but Dustin Ackley is up in the majors now.
Is that Miss Washington?
Where? Is this gonna be an hour like your last one?
Huh?
Is this gonna be an hour vlog?
No, probably not. That is gone! That is gone! And guess what? Guess who just vlogging? Yes!
So I got accolades.
Yeah. Awesome vlog. All right, 1-0. Whoa, that's foul.
Oh.
So pretty.
Come on, Tui.
Tui won't do anything.
How do you know?
He's Tui.
Do not insult Tui.
He's Tui. Ah, have you ever seen his dad?
No, I have not.
His dad always comes down. I want to flip it again.
Flip.
Again.
No, stop flipping. Quit flipping people.
Sit.
Crap. You guys
want to
see something funny?
No. What's that laugh?
Well, it was
okay, seriously, stop.
It was funny.
Watch the game.
He's out. Okay, guys, so you know that home run that Ryan Langer hands hit just in the first inning? I got the ball. Is that awesome or what? End of vlog.
It was my understanding that everyone had heard.
Heard what? Ryan, don't!
Oh my God, Peter, are you all right?
Ba 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 oh my mow mow ba ba oh mow my mow ba 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 oh my mow mow ba ba oh mow my mow ba ba oh my mow mow ba ba oh mow my mow oh my mow mow ba ba oh mow my mow ba 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 oh my mow mow ba ba oh mow my mow ba ba.
Oh, I disappeared.
What?
Something very special, Lois.
What is it, Dad?
What, you haven't heard?
Crap! A well a bird, bird, bird. A bird, a well a bird, bird, bird. A bird, a well a bird, bird, bird. A bird, a well a...